been jealous over men. Yeah, you've ruined my family's life. I'm going to tell the people that support me, and I'm going to tell the people that are sitting on the fence. To the Riddler, the DCs and all them, rang my sister and said my father was a wrong one. He learned me how to fight. Yeah, I took after him. But the bottom line is this, right? These people have ruined our life. They've ruined my name. Okay, I can't get a job. Chinny Bob, right? Listen, because in Wardour, you think I'm gonna be an easy touch for you? You think you can take me easy? You think you could take me easy? I do not think so, pal. Because I tell you what, I am fit, because in Wardour. You say I go for a job in the sand centre. Or body tech, or in anywhere in the country, one of the public see me. What do the public do? What happens? They start bringing the gym. You've got this man working for you. You got that man working for you. And then what happens? We've got to let you go, Decca. Yeah. We've got to let you go, Decca. Yeah. That's what happens. That's why I can't get a job. Martin, I'm sorry, man. Right? I'm sorry. I shouldn't have done that, because your wife is the most nicest person I've ever met. Alright, mate? She's the nicest person I've ever met. And I was wrong to do that. And that's one thing I'll stand. This is one thing I'll put my hands up for now. I was wrong. See, I know when I land back in the UK, I will probably be arrested. They better arrest me, because if they don't, I'm going looking for people. I've already got 5 addresses. Police have sat back and watched this take place for 4 years. What are you doing about it? Nothing. My mum and dad told us loads of times, they said, Decca, this is just ignore it. Stop bringing trouble to the door. But I can't. I don't know, I won't back down to anybody. But what people have done to me now, there's no going back. The two main people that ruined my life, okay? The original ruined my life because I went with his bird 10 years previous, okay? He was jealous of me. That's why he wanted to eradicate my reputation. And look at him now, hey, he was jealous of me, he was a scaffolder, yeah, he was a working man. Right, I've never done that to Amy. I want Amy and her mum to come out. Because if they don't come out, I will go to their house with a camera and get them to admit that it's bullshit. Because this is the one thing. The Amy thing is the one thing that's ruining my life.